Hi, hello, it is me, Keith the Ho. I decided to share weird lots happening memes because I've been having those motherfuckers in my brain. So enjoy this wild ride. You're probably gonna regret even clicking on this video. Enjoy.
What? Damn, Jimmy, how do I make this a baby?
Oh my god. That's so stupid. Oh my god. Moving on.
I don't always spring clean, but when I do, it's for the May Queen.
I don't get it. What am I missing here?
Let's up an
Dude, I can hear all of this. Oh my god. And I'm sure you can too. If you can't, well, here's a little audio. Cute, huh?
What the fuck? Jimmy Page ain't sexy. That motherfucker is scary as fuck. I don't want that thing near me.
Jimmy, put that thing back in your pants.
Don't act like you wanna see it, boy.
Wait, that's actually disgusting. Wait, what the fuck? I'm gonna get flagged for this.
But his face, he just looks terrified, like, eh!
And Jonesy's just in the back, just vibing, as always.
Wow. Just wow. Greta Van Fleet is actually pretty good, you should listen to it. But like, funny thing is it.
Not tired.
I just forgot to form words. What I meant to say was, Greta Van Fleet is not trying to copy Led Zeppelin.
Oh my god, I know right? Oh my god, so shocking. Oh my god.
He played Led Zeppelin, and the next thing I know, I'm naked!
That sounds like my hoe. Oh wait, you guys don't know what I'm talking about. What the fuck? Now y'all probably think I'm insane.
When I step on a piece of Lego, what it looks like. Ouch. What it actually feels like.
You know, I've never stepped on a Lego, but like, I've stepped on like little toys before, and those motherfuckers hurt as hell.
So yes. This is relatable in some way.
Me, when I'm blasting Led Zeppelin songs.
I don't care what the neighbors say.
That was cringe. That was fucking cringe.
Where the hell is my Led Zeppelin?
Oh my god, that's literally gonna be me in 50 years. If I even make it that far. This is my fate. This is me. This weird elderly woman looking for a Led Zeppelin.
Jimmy's guitar on 90% of the Led Zeppelin songs. Treble.
I don't get it.
Well, that picture though, it's giving me nightmares.
You need coolant. Baby, I'm not fooling. I hate this in so many levels. I fucking hate it.
And I'm gonna get copyrighted if I sing it.
That moment when you realized you forgot Jonesy. Oh, you motherfuckers. How could you forget that motherfucker?
This meme is illegal. It's illegal now. No one can see it. Goodbye.
Hey, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna take you back to school.
I don't think that's how it goes.
Oh, baby, now this is the shit. Now this is what I want to see when I die.
If I don't see this, then I don't want to fucking die, and there's not gonna be a point in it.
Watch Robert Plant while Roger Waters.
I don't like this. I don't like this.
I don't know who Roger Waters is, but what the fuck?
Here, I introduce to you Jimmy Cage.
Now, please get rid of this. I wish I'd never seen this.
He Percy, can you spell me?
Of course. M-E.
You forgot the D.
There's no D in me.
Not yet.
Now this image gives me so much life. I don't know who the fuck made this, but you are a genius and you deserve a reward.
Robert Anthony... Is he gonna write Pant? Robert Anthony Pant. That's funny.
Want a whole lot of love? Want a whole lot of loaf?
Loaf of bread? I don't think that's what it says at all.
Well, honey, sugar, baby, that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed.
probably wasn't much because I did not want to look through anymore because they were all cringy and disgusting. And most of them consisted of weird sexual jokes between Roar Plant and Jimmy Page, and I don't approve of that. Wait, we forgot one! John Paul Jones, after he finds out that Jimmy Page and Roar Plant designed their own symbols, even after Jimmy Page gave him a random ass book to choose from. Those bloody wankers. Okay, that's what I want to show. Wait, no, there's one more. This is fucking genius. I love whoever made this. Marry me. Actually, don't do that. Don't do that. But you are still a fucking genius. That's cute as fuck. Okay, I promise you this will be the last one. Oh no, my pants fell. Okay, for all, that was it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. If not, well, too bad, honey. Too bad. Give this video a like. Maybe comment something related to Led Zeppelin. I don't know. I will see you later, I guess. Goodbye. You need cooling. Baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to schoolin'.